Big Bill. Big Bill. Every morning at the Mississippi River, you could see him arrive. He stood 6'6" and weighed 245. Kind of broad at the shoulders, and everybody knew he would catch some fish that day. Big Bill. Big Bill. Big Bill Gowdy. Bill Gowdy. Everybody knows where Bill calls home, next to the Mississippi River, where the priorities are set straight and the catfish is cooked right. He loves life and his dog, stays off the grid every chance he gets. And if you spoke to Bill and you just said hi, he would be your friend for life. That's just the way he is. Big Bill. Big Bill. Big Bill Gowdy. Bill Gowdy. Then came the day he shouted over the mighty river, and Bill decides to take his camera and records everything he was saying and a-doing, and found this place to spread the word on YouTube. Everybody was praying, and their hearts beat fast when everybody thought they'd ate their last, except Big Bill. Through the fire and the smoke of this man-made meal, Bill cooked and sweat till you heard,
"Look at the goodness."
Big Bill. Big Bill. Big Bill Gowdy. Bill Gowdy. From low carbs and a rhubarb pie, not a man in the land can match Bill's cooking over an outdoor fire. Everybody loves Big Bill, and everybody will remember these few words next to the Mississippi River when a big man stands and says,
"Bill Gowdy checking in. Man, oh man."
Big Bill. Big Bill. Big Bill Gowdy. Bill Gowdy. Big Bill. Big Bill. Big Bill Gowdy. Bill Gowdy. I got a good idea for a song for Bill now. You know, a big bad Bill.
Anyway, I got
big
more bad questions.
He's a hell of a man. It wasn't a gun or a knife that this man couldn't handle. Big bad Bill.
Thank you.
I think I'm going to try.
I think you ought to.